Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today it's another episode of my Minecraft Let's Play series. So I'm in a cave. I did do a bit off camera, so that's why I have a bit more stuff. Oh, there's diamonds here. Alright, so let's mine. Oh, wait, is there. Okay, so there's lava beneath it. Do I have a. Oh, yes, I have a water bucket. There you go. Oh, I need to clear out some space in my inventory, guys, so that I can actually pick this up. I have some leather armor, as you can see here. I did get myself some leather armor. Oh, what should I drop? Oh, yeah, by the way, guys, I did find some diamonds already, so I have two at the moment. And I made the mob spawner.
The skeleton mob spawner that I kept dying to last episode.
I made that into my house, and this was what was in the chest. It was flame 1, quick charge 2, and multi-shot 1. So that is very, very useful. I think let's just drop the andesite there. Alright, so I have some space in my inventory. Let's hope I pick this up. Alright, did I get it? Yes, okay. So, I got that diamond. Now, I think I need to look for more. So, as you can see, I've already been through. Oh! Another one! What is my luck? Where are my torches? Okay, I only have a few torches, so I'm gonna make some. There we go. I hear a zombie. Where is this zombie? Alright, so this is a dead end. There is some more iron here, so let's pick this up. Alright, and we do need some more coal as well. Nice coal. Wow. Yeah, stop it, you fatty. You just took away 1.5 of my hearts. I did cook some of my food as well.
No temple.
Huh?
You do me yourself. Okay.
Alright. Oh, that's not stable. Alright, so I think we're back in the bit where I just was. Yeah, look, that's where the diamond was. So let's get some of this more. You need more iron because I'm trying to get a enchanting table and a diamond pickaxe as well, so I can make myself a portal into the nether. And I'll show you my house as well. It's literally just a mob spawner with my bed and my stuff in it. So it's not too special. I'm trying to look for some more diamonds. There might be some through here. Oh, how... If there's not diamonds here, I will be so surprised. This is, like, the perfect place for some diamonds to spawn. Like, no joke. You guys have to admit, this is literally... Ooh. This is literally the perfect place for diamonds to spawn. Please say there are diamonds here. There must be some. I need to actually go a bit slightly lower. Why level 11 is spawn on? Any here? No. There won't be any up here because that just goes up. So, we have 4 at the moment. I mean, that's a decent amount. And it's enough for... my pickaxe, diamond pickaxe. So I think we're going to jump into some lava right here, because if you didn't watch last episode, I do have keep inventory on, so I won't lose any of my stuff. Unless there is some stuff. Oh, and that's a skeleton. Dude, why is there a floating arrow? What the? Wow, I am such a noob at this game. Is there anything else in here? Oh, what's this? Hey, more diamonds! Oh, wait. All right, how am I going to do this? Ow. No, I'm talking more. Yes, there we go. Alright, so we have 6 diamonds. I need some more blocks. I need some dirt, I suppose. I actually need to get some more blocks, to be honest, guys. And when I get home, I will smelt this iron as well.
Alright, so I'm going to head home now. Okay guys, so I've made my way back home, and as you can see here, this was the entrance to the mob spawner, and here is the mob spawner. I've made it into my home.
So I've got some coal in there, that's my food. My ore, the iron ore that I just got is smelting in here. What else can I do? Oh yeah, so my little brother Louis, you might know Louis, he was in this world, so he put his own bed here and made these for absolutely no reason, which is actually quite annoying. But anyway, so let's make ourselves a nice diamond pickaxe. Oh no, wait, first we need to make some sticks, don't we? That'd be enough. Oh yeah, there you go. And let's get ourselves one of those. Here you go, diamond pickaxe. And what else should we get, guys? Let's get ourselves a I mean, we definitely need some iron armor. I know that. Well, what else should we get? Let's get a diamond sword, I reckon. And let's grab some of this iron and buy and craft ourselves one of these.
Wait, hang on, I'm just gonna craft one of these. Alright guys, so I've just made myself some iron gear, as you can see here, and a shield. Got myself a nice shield there. I think this is probably going to be it for this video. Next video I'm going to be getting some obsidian and making a nether portal and trying to find a nether fortress, definitely. So I'll see you guys next video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, so see you in the next video.